from where St. Patrick started at. Irish leprechauns were mainly black, and this is a true fact, bet you never knew that. I didn't know until I learned from my home chica, Miss Akina, who's a real sweet one, that I'm too grateful to be mistreating. Posted a lot of information on Instagram, where you need to give a damn, being more aware, man, that's how I care, ma'am. 10,000 years ago, Ireland was a land of the black man, until the white man moved to Ireland. They used to mock them, and they tried then killed them. Their plan was to remove every black man and woman in Ireland, like the whites did to them in Africa, and like the whites killed the aboriginal tribes. Thank the Most High for not being so like most of my own kind. But back to the origins of St. Patrick, he wasn't even Irish, the truth y'all lacking. He was born in Britain 390 AD in an aristocratic Christian family. Too bad Patrick had no interest in Christ as a young guy, but he grew up in a Taos country villa. When Patrick was 16, he was kidnapped and sent overseas to tend sheep as a slave in the chilliest mountainous Ireland's countryside for 7 years, but at least he found Christ from a group of godly believers who really reached him. Then a voice came to Patrick in his dreams, bub, telling him to go back to the place he was born and raised until Patrick turned 16, bub. Then after he reunites with his fam, Yah tells him to go back to Ireland. He was destined to be a priest and spend the rest of his life trying to convert friends and anyone in general and being Yah's friend, according to what was said by this guy named Freeman. But according to Zakina Maria, my home chica, St. Patrick was known for chasing serpents out of Ireland, but there's no proof for the service. What he's known for is starting a damn war against the aboriginal folks of Ireland and migrated there thousands of years before Caucasian peers. Thought I'd let you know to help y'all wake up from the lies of the world Satan made up.